here, not thrilled with getting here. I have to be honest, I fly enough that I feel I have the right to say this. If you work for an airline, I hate you. Okay? I hate you. And I don't want to hear, no, my cousin Sheila's a real sweetheart. She works for Southwest. Fuck your cousin Sheila. Right? Your cousin Sheila's a goddamn bitch, and I'll tell you something else. The only reason people work for airlines is because the Nazi party is no longer hiring. I don't have an issue, thank you. I don't have an issue with flying. My issue is with the boarding of the plane. Has anyone else here ever had the misfortune of being stuck in boarding zone 4? Like, that's when you have a seat, you have a ticket because you're holding it, but you're so low on the food chain, it pretty much goes like first class, luggage, terrorist, maybe you. And they take such painstaking care to board zones 1 through 3, and if you don't fly that airline often enough, you are SOL in terms of getting on that plane, because they are boarding groups of people that you didn't even know you could apply to be part of. We're going to start boarding flight 556 in Dallas-Fort Worth. We're going to start boarding zone 1. These are our first class passengers, our first members, our gold members, our golden shower members. Our golden eagle members, our eagle face members. Have you had an eagle face instead of a person face because you lost your face in some sort of horrible holiday turkey deep fry accident? You didn't have enough butt fat to get a nose grafted onto your face, so you had to borrow one from an eagle, so now you have a beak and you like to eat mice. You get on the plane. Boarding zone 2. These are our silver members, our silver star members, our silver surfer members. Anyone likes comic books? You're a fucking nerd. You can sit in the back of the plane. Silver hair, if you're old, hurry the fuck up. Silver spoons, if you like Ricky Schroeder, 80s TV shows, you're born only well, then you get on the plane. Silver bullet summer, no ma'am, you cannot bring your Coors Light up in this bitch. Boarding zone 3. These are our... These are our copper members, our copper star members, our copper topper members. Anybody using a Duracell operative device? I don't give a shit if it's a pacemaker. You turn that off for takeoff. Copperhead, if you have a copperhead snake as a pet, instead of a normal goddamn pet like a dog or a cat, you're like, fuck it, I'm gonna get me a snake. Yeah, fuck you, Dad, I'm not going to law school. I'm gonna go to art school online and learn how to draw dragons and manage a Hot Topic in my spare time. I love my snake. I'm bringing her to Thanksgiving. Her name is Judy, wearing snake glove. I love her so much. Don't touch me, Mom. You get on the plane and boarding zone 4, you can go fuck yourself.
We did that last summer.
Now boarding all zones.
You're my best friend.
He was a city boy. Me, I was his pride and joy. She gave him baby. She was a Hollywood dream.